I am Sang Baek-kim, and my advising professor is Byung Sung Ham. This subject is field of quantum optics and quantum information communities. Let's start the presentation. We found the numerical correlation by using coherent light. This is for understanding fundamental physics of macroscopic entanglement. Furthermore, it is to apply for coherence quantum information. To summarize briefly, Frankston-type experiment is the alternative Bell measurement, showing non-local correlation of quantum entanglement. This idea started at 1988, and after that, many experiment results are published. In this chapter, new modified Frankston-type experiment is introduced and fundamental quantum entanglement is discussed from our new experimental research. This is the pretest for the main experiment. This figure is for the measurement of single photons from attenuated laser and the filter reduces intensity of light by femtowatt. Individual channel of detector D1 or D2 measure single photons by 1 million counts per second. Among the photons, about 1200 bunched photons are counted as a coincidence detection. In oscilloscope result, train of pulses are single photons. Channel 1 and channel 2 respectively corresponds to the D1 and D2. In bunched photon case, the two pulses are overlapped at the same time. One entire bunched photon results in non-overlap pulses. So the mean photon number is 0.044. It is still relatively small and subject to sub-Poisson distribution. Now, conventional Frankston type is modified a little. Let me explain by looking at the schematic. Firstly, let's see the figure A. Coherently bunched photon pair is prepared by attenuated laser and split by the beam splitter. The separated pairs of photon are traveling the opposite side, Elis and Bab. So the non-locality is created. The polarization of photon is originally vertical. Secondly, in figure B, polarization of single photon is rotated by halfway plate with 45 degrees. So the diagonal polarization of photon should select either transmitted or reflected direction through polarizing beam splitter. And we need non-interferometer with two orthogonal bases with horizontal polarization and vertical polarization to make randomly superposed indistinguishability. So the Elis never know the polarization state of single photon before measurement, where uncertainty principle is subject to the situation. So is Bab. Finally, in figure C, separated pair of bunched photons from Elis and Bab meet together at a beam splitter to see Hong-Mandel measurement. Photons of the same polarization contribute to the interference effect. This is different from the conventional Frankston type, so we call this scheme modified Frankston type. The x-axis in all graphs is scanning time of PGT for about 4,000 seconds. The PGT can make move the mirror to control the path length difference only for vertical polarization of photon at Bab. Only vertically polarized photon would show continuous fringe patterns. Figure A shows that 1 million counts of single photons interfere with itself, which is corresponding to the first order correlation. Data of figure B is obtained at the same time with figure A. Bunched photon pairs contribute to the coincidence measurement corresponding to the second order correlation. So what you want to say in this chapter is that the result of second order correlation comes from the first order correlation. The enlarged area of the yellow box appears as in figure C. Figure D indicates that visibility is nearly 100% in yellow box. This visibility value satisfies the Bell's inequality violation. That is only for the entangled photon pair. It is the non-local correlation of coherent doubly bunched photon pair. Last conclusion. This experiment is to demonstrate polarization randomness-based Frankston non-local correlation using coherent photons and to achieve new understanding of macroscopic superposition. It can be applied for coherent quantum information, such as quantum cryptography. Thank you.